Welcome to ThreatLife Stadium here in New York, home of the Tyrant. Boy, they really cleaned up Times Square, huh? I kind of miss the sea of wandering zombies and the stench of the open zombie landfills. And they had this nice all-you-could-shoot zombies in a barrel arcade, I remember.
Yeah, those are the good old days, Grim.
Now it's just a tourist attraction. Peep shows and organized crime. And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The Brain Washington Cadavers take on the New York Tyrants. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Just want dirt and some butter time.
And NFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally crapping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. This guy's a brick shithouse.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. And it's 1st and 10. Receiver's pocket, and the defense gets a turnover. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And it's 1st and 10. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. His cleats are... He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? The 30. He's at the 20. The 10.
It's a touchdown!
I'm just about stoked it up right now to go down there and join him. Looks like a good time.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's 1st and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's 1st and 10. Oh, the strawberry field's dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to anyone, but they've always worked for me. 2nd down and more than the QB would like. And this guy is supercharged with electricity. Fumble! You've got to protect the ball better than that.
Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it!
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. It's first and 10. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 30. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. Hey, Bricks, check the rule book. Is that a penalty?
Why would I have the rule book?
Oh, for fuck's sake.
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. He picks up a 2. Second down in a mile.
Hot one.
And like a monkey trying to... He could go all the way. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
For a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
At this point with multiple interceptions. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
It's first and 10. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. Throw and the defense gets a big sack. Second down in a very lot. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and long. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got an off. That's a decent punt. And even that, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
What it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
Second down and long.
Hot one. Eight.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Well, he made the pass, but then a slap in the face by the defense.
Oh, that's me in the hotel bar every night.
Hey, your opening line needs work.
Why?
Really? What's a pretty girl like you doing here all by yourself? Are you a hooker?
It's a fair question.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the mess. Bingo, bingo, I just hit that mutant bingo. And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot three.
Man, what a hit that was. Second down and five.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
It's about a 3-yard pickup. Third and two.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, eight.
And like bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. First down and three.
Hot, hot one. Hot two. Hot.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. He could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I knew. The guy should have fucking caught it.
second down and 10. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk. Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
First and 10. And the ball of four, and he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch. You know, letting these dogs into the league is a slippery slope, Grim. First them, then vampires, then mermaids, then before you know it, we're letting in cat girls. You know, things really start to get weird at that point.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones?
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First and 10. Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. He could go all the way. He's at the 10. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score.
Two left.
You need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Scrambler. And it's first and 10.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and 7. Football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Cheap shot. That's why we love the NFL. It's first and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, Grim.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
At this point with... Oh, with a brutal hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. Quarterback rigged the ball to explode, and the defensive player got... The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here, taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Hot two, hot three.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your aunt. I don't remember that being an officially sanctioned MFL rule. Third down and 5. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarterback finds his man for the first down. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first. They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
Yeah, big deal. Missed a beat for Brace, man, but a ball didn't fall down.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Thank you. It's first and 10. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. The offense has no running back left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Grim? Aren't we all?
Good throw, good catch, but not quite good enough at 9 yards. And that'll bring up, well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
And Puddy broke free and has open field in front of him. It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, throw in the half. Can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
The teams come out of halftime all tied up and ready to battle it out.
Oh, geez, Grim. I hope someone ties them soon. They gotta play football.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10.
You know, this berserk dirty trick ain't.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And he's off to the races. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got the.
Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so are the fans. Second down and inch. It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on? Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Left an outline on the ground like he was. Oh no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
The offense has no running backs left, so they will lose all running plays in their playbook. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense gets another pick.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
They need to call an attack, ref dirty trick, and stop this or they're going to lose.
Not like they need any help with that, though, Grim. These guys are doing fine by themselves.
And it's first and ten. Defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and nine.
Hot. Hot one. Eight.
Second down and a lot. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. And another interception.
This ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense falls for that trick all the time. Now they're mopping the players off the field. Literally. Third down in a sliver.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Eight.
Wow! The quarterback just shoots that one in there for a touchdown. When skeletons make it to the end zone in one piece, that's always cause for celebration. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was... Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comp... Oh, you knew you were going to... gonna see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite.
Hot one.
You've got to catch that. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. Supercharged and can electrocute any opposing, and that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
Second down and 9. And that's another pick. Man, oh man.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and 10. Look at that little mutant run!
I don't think you can say that, Grim!
And it's first and 10. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him? Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop I wasn't home.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Another pick. He should have beaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and 10. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
For a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He could go all the way. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that.
Clenching his cheeks, though.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest, I don't see a chance in hell here. It might be time to change the channel. I think Heidi's playing on Superstation WKRP. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell was that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the NFL. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And he picks up about six on the play. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only two left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Fuel expenses, that is.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
He's running out of gas now. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be called...
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And another interception. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. The offense is losing quarterbacks faster than teams lose their minds at spring break. They're down to their last QB before they have to forfeit. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And they went to the air and came up big. Ballsy. And they can't get the play called in time. The quarterback is forced to take a timeout. And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets projected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Well, that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football.
Hot one, hot two.
And the defense spiked the offensive water with strawberry fields. And now they can taste sand. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And he's off to the races. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Oh, what a run there! Touchdown! No one was going to stop him. Lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The New York Tyrants were eviscerated today and leave a wake of blood and tendons in this forfeit loss. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right.